I wanted to talk about a whole lot of things. Including illegal takeovers. Now I want to talk about trailers spoiling movies. And it's something that happens more and more and more often. And I think king of spoilers is Marvel. Marvel seems to spoil more and more movies in their trailers. More than ever before. It's really bizarre how much of their movie and plot twist and whatnot they give away in the trailers. It happens with the Thor Ragnarok, that there was stuff in there it seems to me that it's an important twist to the story. Why would you show that? You don't have to go online anymore to certain websites if you are read what happens into the story before it happens in the movie. If you want to get your movie spoiled, you can just look at the trailers. Spider-Man Homecoming had the same thing. The Last Avenger had a couple of scenes in it that I was like, why would you put it in the trailer? One, it does not serve any purpose for the trailer whatsoever. Two, it spoils the movie, thus making me less exciting to watch it. And three, it just feels like attract a certain type of audience, or to fill the trailer with some more action, or to get that one hero in there that might not have made it to the trailer otherwise. I don't know why. And now with the last Jurassic Park, the Jurassic World. The first trailer was beautiful. You saw the island with the dinosaurs and the volcano erupting, and they were going to save the dinosaurs. Perfect. Don't need to know anything more. If you haven't seen the last trailer, then this might come as a spoiler to you. I'm sorry. But in the last trailer, they show this whole evil organization that want to mutate in animals, or blue in this case, and want to create an army of trained, mutated dinosaurs. Fuck it! That is a huge plot twist. You should not spoil something that big in your trailers. And now I have instant the feeling that I don't want to see the movie anymore inside the cinema. I mean, if you look at the trailers for the Han Solo movie, they spoil a little bit, but they just give you enough information to give you a story. The story is Han Solo and his first team and his adventures becoming a big smuggler. And it's an all acceptable storyline. No spoilers, or hardly any. No big plot twist or whatever shown in the trailer. Fuck, even Deadpool doesn't show that much spoilerish bullshit. And I had it with another movie last time that we watched the trailer and we thought, well, interesting, but that one scene doesn't really seem to fit the trailer. Well, that one scene didn't fit the trailer because that one scene was put inside the trailer to I don't know, fill it up, but it happens after a certain plot twist. Dan rij ik gewoon als een idioot daarheen met mijn motor. What shall I do? Fuck it. Fuck it. YOLO. So yeah, I don't know why big companies who are trying to sell their product, their movie, are spoiling so much of said product. Why would you spoil your own movies and then ask you know, Fora and Reddit and other sites not to bring out any spoilers? And that, well, your trailers are full of spoilers. I don't hope that it will become a trend. I do hope it's only Marvel who is that stupid. Although, like I said, I have seen it in other trailers as well. And some spoilers I can accept. You need to sell your movie. But you do use spoilers from time to time to sell your movie, I can fully understand. But just putting random spoilers inside your trailer for as far as I can see, no reason other than filler or maybe a little bit of, I don't know. Especially now the last Jurassic Park one, the first trailer was perfect. It got everybody hyped, and then the second trailer, I think officially the third trailer is the one who spoils the whole evil side, and now I just don't want to go anymore. That should be a twist inside a movie that you experience during the movie. Such a shame. Because if you have a good plot twist, a proper plot twist that you do not see coming, that is a surprise for everybody watching, that can make a movie. And if you then use the same plot twist that can make your movie and spoil it into your trailer, then your the whole point of that twist is lost. Yeah, I cannot be the only one that is noticing this. That movies are being spoiled in their trailer. And it's just a proper shame that so many good movies are being spoiled in the trailer. I don't know, it's a pet peeve of mine, I think. My small little irritation. Thank you for watching.